Okay, this is how my aquarium looks like, and it's like 1 or 2 days after I used this solution from Pets Family. It's a Chinese medicine. Actually, it has microbes that eats the algae, the red algae that made soup, pea soup, from my aquarium water. Here you can see the angelfish. So after I put it, after 1 hour it become clear, and after 24 hours with the help of active carbon right there on the back side of my aquarium in the sack, it made it nearly crystal clear. At least now, after 4 years, I can enjoy see the fish. There are a couple of half rasbura here, the fish with the black painted in half of his body in black, and of course the zebra danio, which became pregnant and puts the eggs, which they I guess ate them. One guppy, yellow guppy. Black and lemon tetra stayed here. The rainbow fish, I'm not sure that's its official name, and the platy, which is the last one from a long I forgot the name, long family. Like from 5 years ago, my brother bought a female. She gave birth to 5, and they became like 60, 70, and my aquarium had a lot of big falls and problems, and one survived. Anyway, the solution is made the work, the job done. Even though I tried to darken the aquarium for 3 days in a row with a carpet or something that doesn't give any option for a lot of light to percolate, and yes, the sprouts, or what's the algae itself in the water became little, but then again after 2-3 days it started to grow, and the aquarium became green again. And even though I changed the water, 90% of the water, after more than 90% of the water, I left like this amount of water with the fish only. And after I filled the water again, the algae came back and flourished. But with this solution, this medicine, whatever there is inside, I guess there are active microbes that fight this algae. They just threw her on the you see the small green bubbles there, or green carpet of grass. These were the algae that were, now they are connected together, but there were these that flew all over my the volume of the aquarium, and every day I take them out so they won't have a chance to rehabilitate or to recover themselves. Generally that's it, and I'm quite satisfied from the aquarium. It looks very nice. It looks calm. The fish does not fight each other. There is no aggression between them. All of these fish, most of them, 99%, of them are very calm, and this gives the one who watch a calm mood also, and it's you are not feeling bad that one fish is attacked. You see, everything is very calm in this aquarium, and with really little investment. I pay for the aquarium, except of fine food that I buy from them. These are dry worms. Except from these, just I have to warm it at winter all the time to about 23 to 25 degrees, because these fish come from tropical countries, either from Africa or from Brazil or Central America. Okay, thanks for watching.